Wildfire smoke can act as an irritant. So even an individual who does not have underlying allergies or does not have underlying respiratory condition can certainly feel the effects of the irritant and can develop some symptoms, particularly cough, sometimes some shortness of breath with exertion and those sorts of things. Patients with cardiovascular or pulmonary conditions, so disorders of the heart and lungs, tend to be a little bit more sensitive to wildfire smoke. Also, patients with allergies or non-allergic rhinitis can have flares of their symptoms when exposed to wildfire smoke. So certain times of year, if there's been a recent wildfire and the smoke is out there, just staying indoors as much as possible. If you are on a chronic controller inhaler, making sure you're being really good about using it at that time. In addition, talking to your doctor, and so if symptoms are going in the wrong direction, really talking to your doctor about what those implications might be and whether something else is needed for treatment. Generally, the long-lasting impacts of wildfire smoke would be more relevant only for those who are directly involved in fighting the wildfire, who are really exposed to large amounts of fumes or of smoke at the time. Exposure just living in an area where there are wildfires should not cause lasting effects.